very windy today, but we're at Grissom Air Force Base for the autocross. So I'm just gonna film some of the cars that are here. Bear with the wind. Hellcat Durango, C7s, all over the place. TTRS, S4, Supra, little MG, has an LS in it. It's a sick little car. Crowd favorite. Grand Sport. Bullet. Acura manufacturer car. Bandit Porsche. Turbo. This is a beaut. Dyed in exhaust and tune. The car sounds like a masterpiece. NSX. Another Grand Sport. We want this. I forgot what these are called. BRZ, FRS, whatever. Lotus. Colt. There's us in the Benz. People are still coming in. This is like half the field. We all have early numbers, so we did the skid pad quick and got out of there. So anybody over the number 50 on the side of their cars, still like 40 minutes or so behind us. That's about it. A couple more cars showed up. A little GT350 action. Porsche coming in. Rambler wagon's got an LS in it. Mach 1 in this beautiful like blue purple color. I didn't even know Ford made, but it's hot. C6, C5Z, ZL1. Little Cayman action. Supra, C6 Grand Sport, C7, C6. It's like Vet City here. We love the Porsche. 10-speed auto car. Little GR thing. It's a M4, like fully race prepped. Here comes the GM factory guys. CT5, Z06. Again, trying to be excited about the Z06, but it sounds like a 10-year-old Ferrari, so it is what it is. This is the track. Bang bus for the trip. Ferrari F430. those cars are sick, dude. What the fuck? girl is loose. Burning tire, hell yeah, Mike. What we got? 47.9, that's what I'm talking about.